Hi everyone, welcome to our channel, Let's Learn Daily. In the video, we have 10th lesson, unit 7, Atoms and Molecules, example number 3, third part. Question is 1.51 into 10 power 23 molecules of water, mass calculate. So, number of moles kuduthirukanga, sorry, number of molecules kuduthirukanga. So, we will calculate the number of moles first, calculate the molecular mass of H2O. Calculate the mass of the product and the mass of the value. So, we will see how we can do it. So, we are given 1.51 into 10 power 23 molecules of water. We will calculate the mass of water. So, the formula we already know, number of moles equal to mass by molecular mass. First, molecular mass calculate pannu. H ku vanda atomic mass 1, oxygen ku 16. So calculate panninga appo substitute pannumbodhu 18 grams nu kadichirukku. So number of moles calculate pandradhukku nammude formula number of molecules by Avogadro's number. Koduthirukka molecule oda value divided by Avogadro's value substitute pannirukonu. 10 power 23 23 cancel out aayirum. So remaining pathinga appo namma decimal points in terms of thousands and hundreds la rearrange panni ezhudittu solve pannumbodhu 1510 divided by 6023 varum. Idu normal division la na substitute panni solve panna 0.25 moles kadaikku. Idu dhaan the division nam pannadhu. Ipa mass kandupidikalam. Number of moles and molecular mass nam kandupidichitom 0.25 into 18 rendai substitute panninga appna 4.5 grams kadaikku. So idhu dhaan nammoda final answer. Indha sum la edhavadhu doubt irundha kelunga. Thank you.